You seem to have some kind of relationship with the man who was killed there.
Trying to stay out of it.